some shit. I can understand that. But he never mentioned anything about a receipt. Listen, I have traveled 1 hour just to collect his passport today. I have a letter from my nephew stating that he's authorizing me to collect his passport. All the details of his passport are mentioned in the letter. You can verify my ID if you want to. What else do you want me to do? Shouldn't that be enough?